I don't know if you saw over at Sammy's, but what the fire didn't get, the neighborhood took. Not out of malice, mind you. They wanted something to help them remember.
What'd he say about the fans?
Four-finger Charlie told Zeke to go fuck himself.
So they're supposed to sweat to death in there packing the dope?
That's what Zeke said. Charlie said, better that than little clouds of heroin blowing in every...
What?
You tread on thin ice, boy.
Always in effect, boy.
Well, that's the effect.
What's the call?
Hands on the dashboard, motherfucker.
Son, you just fucked up bad.
What's Four Finger got going on at the church?
I don't need this shit. Take it! Church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
inside in the hollow. Dispatch out. Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Huh? Ain't nothing good about that.
Doreen's knocked up again.
Congratulations.
Like I need another goddamn brat to trip over. Told her to get on the goddamn pill, but she's too Catholic for that.
Know what? You're better off doing like I do. Get off at the cat house.
Fuck. Probably cheaper. Course, if Doreen found out, she'd cut my nuts right off.
Thank you. I'm serious, man. You heard about the curse that witch put on Bobby?
That boy was weak-minded. And you are too, if you believe in that voodoo nonsense.
They say he couldn't get it up after that. Had the car accident, couldn't sleep, hair, started falling out.
It was all in his head.
Oh, yeah? So why'd he shoot himself?
Listen to me. That poor sumbitch got drafted. You know Bobby wasn't about to go to no war. And don't let them goddamn heathens and their devil worship nonsense get in your head.
Some kind of evil's getting stirred up.
Trouble's on the way. amazing job.
Watch where you're going.
The call just came in on a car being stolen in the hollow. If there's a unit in the area, maybe stop over and see what's going on. Units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
How you doing?
Still kick her little ass if I catch her doing it.
Whatever you say.
Oh, no kids for me.
I'm more of an aunt.
Let me hang out with you. Keep on moving, boy.
God damn! He's...
Oh, oh shit, we got trouble.
There you go, cocksucker!
Holy shit!
Let me out of here!
You gotta
tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around.
I might need you. Stay close.
Gonna bury you!
Responding unit, visual contact with suspect lost. And return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Nobody's fault, especially when you consider how long that was.
Fifty. on.
No, 20, 25, 30, 35. Damn it, lost count.
You think you're better than me? You ain't better than me! You hear me? You hear me?
Yeah, boy. Stay in line.
No, 20, 25, 30, 35. Damn it, lost count.
Run as fast as you can!
Five, 10, 15, 20, 25, 35, 50.
Stop moving around.
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bosefus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot-first-let-God-sort-them-out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
told Richie not to put Charlie in charge of the heroin. But he insisted. Said he owed Charlie's old man or some shit.
Charlie ain't half the man his pop was, shit.
When that nigger shows his face around here, we'll deal with him. And then deal with Charlie.
I'm thinking we ain't alone.
Someone better get me a beer. Huh?
Said they were going to put in a computer to replace a computer to say.
What? There's a...
What?
Got something! I got it!
Motherfucker learned his lesson.
See if he went back to that spot. Ducking down.
Guess we keep looking.
We got a dead motherfucker here.
He's probably long gone.
He's gone. Do not let him get away.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
Hey! Dead body over here!
Not here. Back to it.
Fine, let's look someplace else.
Over there now.
around somewhere.
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
Check over there, boys.
Wasting this waste of steer!
Work for me, and you might live long enough to raise your family.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
That's good, Charlie. Real good. Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.